Welcome to Tab Panasonic. I'm Shigeru Arita. We are in the Coca-Cola Dome in Joburg, South Africa. We are now joining the South Africa biggest photo expo. We are very happy to join this event. We can introduce our 4K camera, the G-series, and also any other compact camera also.
Welcome to the Coca-Cola Dome, Johannesburg, South Africa, to the Photo and Film Expo. There's more than 400 exhibitors here, and Panasonic is joining the expo for the first time in 6 years. There's been a lot of interest in Panasonic's 4K products. We have four in the range at the moment, LX100, which we'll introduce in December. We've got the GH4, which has been tremendously well accepted. The FZ1000 with the high zoom capability, fixed lens, and the X1000 Pro Video camera. As you can see, Panasonic has a wide range of lenses for the GH4. There's a few popular ones like the 12-35 f2.8, there's the 35-100 f2.8, there's the 42.5 f1.2, and the 45mm f2.8. Concluding the range of Panasonic cameras is the extremely popular FZ200, which is f2.8 across the full focal range, the FT5, the underwater camera, which is waterproof to 13 meters, and then we have the TZ60, also extremely popular, the only camera on the market, the small camera, 30x optical with a viewfinder. And then concluding the range in the video cameras is the W850 with twin lens, the X920 3MOS, and the V550. I'm Dave Smith from the Panasonic office, South Africa. Thank you very much for your attention.
Panasonic.